What's all this?
I'm afraid for you.
Why? Come on, Hannah. Tell me why you need me here tonight.
You're safe here. As long as you're in this room with me, nothing can happen to you. Nothing can tear us apart.
Nothing can tear us apart.
Just stay.
I won't be long.
No, Sonny. What if now is all we'll ever have?
Hannah caused all this.
She tipped the FBI.
I can't see who it is they're arresting.
It's Marina's people.
She told the FBI this was Sonny's shipment.
That's right.
Oh, man.
Well, are you okay?
That could be you. Out there, right now, on the sidewalk with your hands cuffed behind your back on your way to prison.
But it's not. I'm right here.
You'd kill me if you went to prison. I mean, you really would kill me.
Place your hands on your head. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you. You have the right to an attorney. If you cannot afford an attorney, we will appoint one for you.
I've done some pretty horrible things to the people that I love the most. You, especially.
Yes.
I practically ruined your life.
No, he didn't. At least not yet.
But I never made somebody love me so that something bad would happen to them. I mean, something bad usually does. It almost always does.
You are not like Hannah. I already told you that.
If I hadn't panicked, if I would have just followed you, like I said, I was gonna. You and me and Michael, we'd all be together right now.
But we're not.
Yeah. Because I betrayed you. And I just want you to know that I'm going to regret that for the rest of my life.
You know what? Life might be a lot easier if you weren't in it for me. Okay? You're a lot of trouble. You make simple, simple things very complicated. But you have never, ever betrayed me. You screwed up, yeah. But betrayal's different.
Don't you, ever wish that we could just start over? Like it used to be in this room, you know? I mean, because, like, I used to never get worried because you were invincible and you could never get arrested. And if you did, you'd get away somehow. I mean, you would stay calm and nobody could touch you.
So what changed?
Sonny. Half the time, he barely makes any sense anymore, and I'm worried about him. I'm afraid for him. I'm afraid for you.
Neither one of us got arrested.
But everything could change just when everything looks like it's working out.
Carly, you won. You won. We won. This is what it feels like.
Oh, yeah.
Come on, you were on to Hannah from the very start.
Yeah, I was.
Yeah,
wasn't
you
wouldn't
give up no matter how many times you were yelled at, no matter how many people got mad at you.
Yeah, but I'm used to that.
Sonny and I would be sitting in back of a police car right now if it wasn't. If it wasn't for you. You saved us. You, saved me. Thank you.
So you're finally admitting it.
Oh. Here we go.
Well, say it just one more time then for me. I mean, come on. What did you say? I just want to be sure I got it right. Carly saved me. Is that what you said?
Hold
Carly
on.
saved me.
I have to check in.
Carly saved me.
Why are you so frightened? Nothing's going to change the way I feel about you.
I want to believe that.
You mean you don't?
I love you, Sonny. I always will, no matter what happens.
What's going to happen? What's going to happen?
Like you said, there are no guarantees.
Is there something you know I don't know about?
We're perfect now, and I just want it to last. You don't have to answer that, do you?
Yeah.
Yeah, it went down. The feds just busted Marino's people off of Hannah's tip.
You sure?
They'll probably call to notify her about the bust.
All right, I'll take care of it.
Do you need me there?
No. But you, finish your work and call me tomorrow.
Was it?
Enrique. From the casino. Business.
I don't know what's wrong with me. I'm sorry.
Hey. Why don't I get us something to eat? All right, go downstairs.
That sounds nice.
Yeah. Is there if I leave the room?
Yeah, I might even take a shower. If you promise you won't sneak out.
Trust me, I'm not going anywhere. Mm-hmm.